How are you? Now, take out your 5th class mathematics. Take out your textbook, children. Which chapter now? In 5th chapter, spaces and boundaries. Page number 53, open it. Okay? See, children, that before class 2, I am saying that textbook to covered the maths boxes. Textbook to covered the maths boxes. All members doing this? Okay, try this also. See here. See this. Textbook see. Try this problem. Page number 53. Try this problem. Is there? Observe this. Here how many having? Some this side and this side only covered maths boxes. In one notebook too. See here how many will covered here? 1, 2, 3. The downside how many will cover? 3. Their side? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. How many? 7. So here see, total not covered only here. So total covered means how many math boxes we want? See, some logic is there. Here downside 3, this side 7. 3 sevens are? How much? 3 sevens are? 21. 3 sevens are 21. See, same, this one. How many match boxes is there? This side 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This side also 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, total how many match boxes is covered? 5 fives are 25. That before cluster I am saying only. So, once you count 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Understand? Same this. It's like only this problem also. See here. One big book only. Big notebook. Downside how many having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. So downside 5. 4. 5 fours are 20. So this total book to 20 match boxes will cover. Understand, children? Okay. See, once you observe this, how many? Here downside 5. Here 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. 4, 5 into 4. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. So 5 fours are 20. In this notebook too, 20 match boxes will covered. Understand, children? Now open your next page. See here. Estimate how many mass textbook will be needed to cover your teacher's table completely. Now check your estimate actually covered them. See here, there are some given some picture only. See here giving. There are 6 squares in row and there should be such 5 rows. So, a total of squares will be cover the blackboard. See, you here given one blackboard. Keeping squares, dividing into squares. So, how many squares she divided? See here, the downside, how many? Downside, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Downside, how many? 6. Downside, 6. Here, 1, 2, here to count. Don't leave it, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 into 5. Some members leaving this. Don't leave. Here 2 will count and here 2 will count. Understand, children? So now, how many squares will cover the blackboard? How many squares? See. 6. Next, 6 fives are? You know, 6 table. See. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are how much? 30. Good. 6 fives are 30. This total blackboard will cover 30 squares. 30 squares will cover the blackboard. How many squares? 30 squares. Why? Because here giving 6 square and 5 rows. Understand, children? 6 squares here and 5 rows. Total blackboard to 30 squares will cover the blackboard. Okay? See here. What about this blackboard? What about this blackboard? The space occupied or area of the blackboard. How many squares are occupied in this blackboard? See, same logic. This side, which like will do? This one also same. See, here count it. 1. So, how many squares having down once you count? Okay? Count with me. Count. 1. Count. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. How many? 8. So, right here. 8. Total 8 only? No. And total, you keep here multiplication symbol. What is this? 8 into. Not wrong this. Into. See here. How many rows is there in the blackboard too? 1. Here to count. Okay, children. Here to count. Compulsory. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again you count 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 8 fours are? How much 8 fours are? So I am saying compulsory you read tables. You learn that. You don't learn means don't know. Say 8 fours are how much? 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. So children, in this total blackboard, how many squares will be covered? 32 squares will cover the blackboard. 32 squares will cover the blackboard. Understand, children? See here. Next, try these problems. Place your sharpener on this square sheet. How much area does each face of the sharpener occupy? What about the area occupied by your sharpener? The geometry box. Place anything you wish on the square sheet and find out the area of its face. One example has been done for you. The sharpener covers about 6 squares of area. Krishna feels that the coin covers 10 squares, but Geeta feels that it covers 11. What do you think? See here. They are given one square sheet. What is given? Square sheet only given. See here. One sharpener only giving here. How many squares will cover the sharpener? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many will cover? 6. So here, Krishna feel like that. Feel coin covers 10 squares only. Sir Geeta saying 11. What is the correct? Do you think? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also sum will came only 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. So first of all you count which leg first? Here logic will having. See here. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many here? 4. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 4. 4, 4 sir? 4, 4 sir how much? 16. 4, 4 sir? 16. 4, 4 sir? 16. 16 squares covered the coin. The coin covers 16 squares. Understand children? The coin covers 16 squares. The coins cover 16 squares. See, you observed only? Good. So, in geometry box too, you have eraser and sharpener. You have only, you keep here and count it. Okay, how much space will cover? How many squares will cover that sharpener and eraser, whatever it is. Okay? Try this. And next one. Farjana, next. Farjana is dividing her land equally among her four children. See here, try this problem will given. Farjana is divided her land equally among her four children. She wants to distribute the land in such a way that each child gets one house as well as access to the one well on her land. Help Farjana divide her land. What part of land would each child get? Write the form of a fraction. See here. Total. This is total Farjana's land. She has four children. So, she has four house and one well. So, how to divide it? Write fraction. Okay, what saying? So, in each child to one house and all members to one well. Understand children? So total how many having? How many squares will having? 1, 2, 3, 4. And down how many having? 4. Total 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fours are 16. Total how many? 16. So here in each child to how many she distribute? She divided 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So here 4 ones are 4, 4 fours are 4. 1 by 4. 1 by 4 part will divided in each child to how much? 1 by 4 part. 1 by 4 part she divided in each child to. And all members to one house and three squares lands. And here see, well also sharing. So 1 by 4 parts will dividing. Understand children? You count once. See here all members to one house. Here also one house. Here also one house. Understand? So, try. You are also compulsory. Keep any one object, geometry box to take and do this.